My people, now welcome to today to Rio. Now radio Joe and online television. Now they listen to. Well, I know as you take the role for inside this program now. But if today may be your first time, we be say you take the listen to us for this program. Make you not forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel. Still follow us, come work out for inside our Facebook and our Instagram. So that as the story they sup, we go they give you now, we go they hint to now the story. Now, this time, our leg can't carry us for inside this Africa. Now, our leg carry us. But I'm not going to tell you the name of the country. When we can't reach this country, we can't enter one church for inside this country. As we reach there now, we can't see, say, they can't lie people for ground. They say, may they lie down. They just lie them. Many people, handsome, bobo, and beautiful sissy. They say me they lie down for grand. They all lie down for grand. Now we can say, what is the soap? Because the service, in the main service now that they hold, the service they go on. And then they sing song. Choir they sing song. Where they worship this our Agidigba gods. Now we can ask them, say, these people will lie down for grand. Why you can't say me they lie down for grand? Now the pastor can answer us, say, he say me they give them strokes of care. May them flog them well. May them flog them. He say, he won't use and take test whether they go fit do the work of God. These people, they be church workers, so, where they tell you, so they be church workers. He say that flogging, he go test them whether they will fit do the work of God, whether they get the power, whether they get the stamina to do the work of God. Now we can say, so now because of that one, now you they flog them. He say, yes, so, now they flog them. Ha, my people. Now, wow, me can't see the wonder, say. So, if person want to do the work of God, now, he go receive flogging, wear flogging, before he go do the work of God. Now, people, may we watch the video. May you see, waiting like they talk. He's not dead. He is not dead. Yes.
You are my savior. See the day.
And I don't see the video now. The way where they take the flog, they not be small flogging. My people, if now you make we really talk this thing, you go agree, make them flog you like that. Now, for example, you just give your life to Jesus. You can't say, God, I want to serve you. I know they do any bad thing again. This time around, now you now want to follow. Then you can't go one church. As if they go to the church, now you can't see, say, for you to serve God well, you need to join workforce. You need to join worker. You want to work for God for inside church. Maybe na usher, now you want to join. Or maybe na choir, people where they sing song, where, say they praise God, now you want to join. Or na people where be saying, now then they count the money for church, now you want to join. Or people where be saying, now then they pray, where, so that heaven go come down. Now that unit, now you want to join. And now, pastor can say, before you go join any of these units, they need to flog you to take tests whether you go fit do the work. My people, if now you go agree, you go agree, make they flog you that kind of flog before you go fit do the work of God, you will agree, my people. Now here, now we go for draw this curtain of this story today. Make you not forget to take subscribe to our YouTube channel. See, follow us waka for inside our Facebook and our Instagram. Not forget to drop your comments because we want to hear your mind for the matter. How you feel, your comments. Drop them for our comment session. Now me, your presenter, Esther Omobude.
Alright guys, thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel, click on the bell notification icon, follow us on Facebook, on Instagram, and we promise to hit you with the latest of news, gist, and entertainment. Remember, it's Radio Ojo and Online TV. Stay safe.